Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to do a nail tutorial, and this is what the nails look like. Four of your nails will be looking like this, and your thumb is gonna be looking like this. It's like, how do I show you guys? Like this. This is like the face of a cow, and then this is just like the what the body looks like. And the things that you're gonna be using is any white nail polish, and I'm just using one from China Glaze. And then that's for the all over nail polish. And then for the pink little stripe on the mouth, I use this Sinful Colors pink, and it's like a baby pink. And this is what it's called. And then to make the eyes and the spots on your cow, I use this dotter. It's like a black dotting pen. And this I got at the swap meet, and so did this one, the white nail polish. But this one you can get it like at any like Walgreens or Walmart or Target or whatever. And you can find any black dotter that looks like this. It's just like a with a really sharp end to it. And yeah, in the color black. And then just any basic top coat to make them shiny and stuff. So the first thing you're gonna do is use your white nail polish, whatever nail polish you guys have. And this China Glaze one is like really like sheer, so I have to apply like a couple of coats of it to it to make it like white. So you just paint your nails with your white, and since so this is my first layer after I applied my white nail polish, and I don't know if you guys can see, but it's pretty sheer, so I'm applying my second coat of it. So two coats for me did pretty well for it's good, like it's not sheer anymore. So you guys can use this China Glaze or whatever white nail polish you guys have. If it's sheer, just make sure to keep on adding layers until it's pretty solid like this. And then you're just gonna let it dry. And then we're gonna be doing the mouth on your thumb. Okay, so after your white nail polish has dried completely, you're gonna be drawing in the mouth using a pink nail polish, preferably like a light. Make sure that you do like you guys can like get the brush and then like drawn in like that, but I want to make mine as like straight as I can. So you guys can use whatever, but I'm using like the edge of like a paper. I just like ripped it off of them like a printer paper, and just anything that has like a straight edge to it. And you guys can use a band-aid or anything like that. I'm using just regular paper. And then what we're gonna do is just like okay, so after you gently take off the paper, and then you're just gonna have like your top half white and like a little pink stripe. And then we're gonna start with the body of the cow, you guys, if you guys can see that. And again, using a black dotter. And these are just gonna be like random blobs, because we all know that cows have like no same shape to them, and they're just like different blobs everywhere. So we're just gonna start with this one and just do any random thing. I am so shaky right now, I do not know why. So just something like this. So this is our first nail done. Okay, so this is what my second hand looks like. This is what it looks like. So just like that. And then we're gonna make two bigger dots on the white part, the face, making them the eyes, and making them rounder. I don't know why it's not focusing. So here are my two eyes, and then we're going to do the same thing that we did, random spots on these. We're just going to do some small ones on the head, just like this. And again, yours are not gonna come exactly out the same because, you know, they're not gonna be the same spots or anything like that. So it's gonna be a little different. And we're just gonna let the black dots dry out, and then we're just, and then you're gonna apply your top coat, making them look shiny and like pretty looking. Okay, so our top coat is finished and we're just gonna let them dry, and that is gonna be it for this little cow nail tutorial coat. And that's pretty much it for the nail tutorial, and thanks so much for watching.